Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 18, Verse 17. And they took Absalom's body and put it into a great hole in the wood, and put a great mess of stones over it, and every man of Israel went in flight to his tent.